Hi. Not late on purpose. I just got distracted. Anyway, I hope things work out okay today, 'cause I don't have much planned. I know I said I'm drawing, but I haven't set up Krita just yet, and I have to make sure my tablet's gonna work as it should. So I'm gonna do that. Yeah. I'm just gonna do that. So first I wanna open the program. By the way, is it pronounced Krita or Krita? I've been saying Krita this whole time. Chasing it. Wait, that's the thumbnail. No, not this one. This one. That is the normal one. I never did get around to getting back to this one. Well, either way, where's my pen? Hello, pen. Just gonna make sure the pressure sensitivity works. Looks like it is. Yes, okay. And that said, I can do. That's fine. And switch to this, and of course that's data. I don't know why it has to be. Okay. This. Yay. Okay. Let's do that from now on. Moving myself. That should be fine. Adjust my tablet because I kind of need it to be done. And no, I totally didn't just misplace my pen that just then. All right. Do I have faith in the connection? Is that fine? I guess. Anyway, starting the recording process. And of course, that's also a thing. Additional by the way, if anyone knows how to prevent this from shrinking, please let me know. I would love to know because it's locked in place, but that doesn't seem to stop it from like doing this weird ass shit that's this one thing, whatever it's called. Before I forget. Okay. So, yeah. All right. obviously I'm going to first. Say I'm live on Twitter. Because I totally forgot. Stream. Anyway. I should also have. Do I have my? Oh, what do you know? Cursor is available there. I forgot to turn that on. Before I got distracted. not that one. This one. Probably should put those other things. Oh wow, I haven't worked on that in forever. Reference pictures, and I'm gonna get some more pictures of references. Because I need references. Alright. Not a good quality image for that. I'm just gonna quickly appreciate the fact that you can totally make a super long pokey stick. I'm gonna poke all the enemies with a stick. Including Ganondorf. Because I think it'd be funny. Alright. But in all seriousness, memes aside, I need really good arm references so I can draw it correctly, because I know that's not quite what I want it to look like. Should I look for... To be fair, it's a good shot of the back of the hand at least. So we will use this one. Having these all on their own layer is probably a good thing. I mean, kind of have some referencing here, but not quite enough for me. This way, because I got nothing better to call it. That one can be that, I think. Nope. This will be called Reaching, and this one will be called Broken Sword. Just so I know which layer is what. Reference. I could just find. Reach hand. Meepo. Wild. I like how it's mostly the official art in this case, but not so much of anything I can use to help get details correctly. That's fan art. Post-arm, or pre-arm. The trailer. To be fair, searching for reference pictures probably should have come first, but I've been a bit distracted. All of the memes this statue has. Not cool, by the way. So not cool. Words, no words, no words, what words? Don't know what those are. Who needs those? Anyway, arm. Need a better picture of the arm. I mean, when in doubt, just look for pictures of the statue. At least for the arm. Everyone's talking about Mario, but I haven't seen it yet. I'm gonna be seeing it on my brother's birthday. Oh god, someone actually dressed up as a redead. Why is that more disturbing, IRL? Wow, fudge. I'm not doing drawings, so I'm gonna stop the recording. And I didn't actually do any drawing yet, so I'm gonna delete that. Show recordings. This. I can delete that. Because that has footage I cannot use anyway. I say that, but this would be going. That's fine. Save space on my computer. We're just gonna put it. Just upload it straight from Twitch, I guess. It's fine. My shit's connected. That's fine. What do I have? I thought I almost pressed something to look to get everything to close out. Oh boy. Not fun. Not fun. I'm gonna add something to. I'm gonna add a thing to this. I still need a pen. Okay. That's what I'm titling the stream now. Draw and then probably write. Do 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 Oh, that's bigger than I thought it was. And then I have him. References. Important to have some. So you know what you're doing. Probably. But also probably not. Whoever knows what they're doing in life. Not me. Never me. Alright, I'm gonna look for one more reference, I think. And then I can see if I can't try drawing that arm again. I definitely see the popular angles on this statue. It's a good angle. Totally a good angle. There's a kingdom statue. That's front facing. So pretty good, cool, and dynamic posing. Ah! Okay, I think that's part of the arm I wanted to look at. It's gonna be big? Nope, it's decently sized. Okay. This is like a Pinterest board now. Although I can't say I've ever done Pinterest. Okay. I think we're good now. Hopefully. Probably. Okay, now that I think I got enough for references, I'm gonna zoom in on this one. And, oopsie. Interesting how Link doesn't really have chainmail for his Tampion's tunic originally. I think he would. But he definitely gets it into the kingdom. Alright. So, switch back to Artstream. And Buzz. I will read that later. Alright. So I am actually going to take... copy. Tinier than I thought it would be. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can't. think blue might show up a little bit. Orange? It's fine. Okay. Okay. Recording for speed art later because I forgot to press record again. Okay, I need to move this because my hand's in the way. I think that's about right. you know, all I can really ask is why. It's not like drawing normal arms and hands give me strife. So let's add on to that by making all the decorative crap that appears on this. Because I'm a glutton for punishment, apparently. That's probably as decent as I can get that. Do the other people who have drawn Link with this arm? I literally tipped my hat off to you. Like, crap. That's a lot. It's like a lot to try to figure out how to draw. Oh crap. It's not a fun sound. am obviously going to be adjusting the eyes again. Don't mind me. Okay, that works. I'm okay with that. better. think I'm gonna stop drawing for now. Alright, so I'm done drawing, but I still have, like, writing ideas at this point, so stop the recording here and continue on with anything else, I think. Yes, hey. I don't know what I changed there, but sure. Move this over here. Move DS also over here. We're back? Question mark? Not quite. The heck? Yes? No? Maybe? I'm gonna take this as OBS's way of saying, I don't wanna do this no more. Cripes. Come on. Go back to green. Good. Good. That's a thing. That's a lot of thing. All right. Fair is fair. As much as I would like to continue, it looks like I'm having lag issues now. So I'm just gonna take this as my hint to probably stop for today. So to anyone that came by, thank you so much for hanging out with me. Don't forget to follow if you'd like to catch my next stream, and don't forget to turn on notifications so you don't miss it when I'm live. And until next time, everybody, ciao! Matane!